Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm back again, once again, and this time I'm playing South Park The Fractured Butthole. I've never actually seen South Park. Don't know what it's about. I know nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm playing this game because it looks fun as hell. I've been recommended it by a couple people. I saw Wildcat, I Am Wildcat, play The Sick of Truth, and I was like, oh, I gotta play this game. This game looks fun. Anyway, enough about that. Let's get into this. Like I said, I don't know anything. I literally just bought the game. It came with Sick of Truth, so I'll probably play that once I beat this. But I'm excited. Like, I've seen the preview of it from, again, I Am Wildcat, so I'm, like, really excited for this. It should be a good learning experience, because I have no idea what the hell's gonna happen. I know some other people have started posting stuff. I have not watched any of it, because I want to be completely surprised. I don't want to know anything that's gonna happen. And I'm looking forward to this. I've been told South Park is hilarious. I should definitely watch the show. I haven't seen a single episode. I probably will watch it after this game, but who knows. I'm told this game is nowhere near as good as The Sick of Truth. I want to see that for myself. I may have not played it, but I have seen the game many times. Hilarious game. 10 out of 10. Just from watching it. The fuck? That is one ugly-ass cat. Why would you want that back?
What has become of this city? There used to be laws, justice.
Cartman, that's his name, right?
Crime is out of control. Cats are missing, and townspeople are being victimized.
Oh, hey, who pooped on my porch?
What's going on with you? Whoa, whoa!
We were supposed to protect those who couldn't protect themselves.
Get off my car, you little pecker!
Now superheroes are torn apart by political differences. We are two sides at war.
What?
But war isn't going to save our city.
I don't get this.
Time travel is
this
my
is
only
hilarious.
Myths tell of ancient times. When a new king united a kingdom torn apart by
fucking
power.
God. Dang.
Hi, Mom.
Shut up, Mom. There's no time to waste.
Shut up, Mom.
I have to go back, change the present if I can, and find this cat. And in doing so, perhaps I could change what has happened to all of us.
What the fuck? I love the reference they have to The Sick of Truth. That was kind of funny. I can't wait to see how they incorporate the name of this. I mean, The Sick of Truth, that one's like, oh, okay. Oh, okay, I got to make myself now. Sweet. Let's see. No. No. Nah. No. I'm good. Nah. No. No. That's actually really close to my hairstyle when it's, like, bed hair, but no. Where is it? Actually, that's probably closer now. Look at it. No, we're going for it. I like it. Now let's change the color. I'm a blonde. A little dirty blonde. Yeah, that's good. I like that. Let's see. What do we got? Mm-hmm. This is close to me as it is. I do wear glasses, but nah. Let's see. Man, you all know about me. You see my colors. Oh, wrong one. Black, silver, and red. That's what we go for, people. Silver shirt, black. No, what am I kidding? No, 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 no. What am I doing? What is wrong with me? I like the gloves. I'll keep the gloves that way. I like the gloves. What did I just say? I don't get to change the pants? Damn! Really? Really? Well, I am a pale-ass white boy. We going for this one. I mean, seriously, I've been mistaken for a ghost sometimes, people. Anyways, South Park. That takes place where exactly? Where's South Place South Park? Ancient Zaron? 62780. I'm done! Oh, I remember some of this.
The Moorish are attacking! There's Moorish everywhere! Don't let them get to our base!
It's too late! They've taken Koopa Keep!
Ah! Koopa Keep.
Fellas, they got the base! You gotta stop them!
Fuck the Moorish! Their armor is too strong! They're
Damn.
Wearing bicycle helmets! Where is the king?
I'm on the toilet. Shit. What'd I do? Sorry. I had to take a shit. What? Really? I had no idea what I was doing there. I'll be dead honest with y'all.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey,
what
the
hell?
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Okay, I'll go beat the shit out of my friends. That's pretty much all we're gonna do, isn't it? We're just gonna go beat the shit out of each other.
My lord, the filthy Moorish are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope.
Ah, shit.
My lord, come on, dude.
Let's go fuck a bitch up. Come on, let's attack.
You just moved to town, and you get to be king? I think you're a little pussy.
Okay, so this is interesting.
Knock him out, king!
Okay, I punched the bitch. Okay. Oh shit, I just beat the shit out of this dude. Holy shit! Man! How strong am I?
I'm not afraid of you and your strategic king combos.
Is this like a tutorial or some shit?
Undefeatable. Okay, really hit him this time, king.
Okay, I'll just knock his lights out. Bam! Die, motherfucker.
We can't stop him. Ready the guards of the Dark Court.
The Dark Court? That sounds awesome.
The king's amazing. His powers are unparalleled.
Can't take us all on. Yeah, just walk away.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right, what are we doing here now? All right, just gotta beat them all up again? Attacking enemy first branch combat range, giving you the first turn. Okay, that's good to know. See full combat turn. Okay, I figured that much. Okay, okay. So what does this do?
You have no what? I'm supposed to go first. Nuh-uh, the king got combat advantage. He goes first.
Okay. I'ma shit on you all, bitch.
Wah! You show him, king. Oh, the humanity. It's fine. They're the bad guys.
Ow! Why is that a stop sign? It looks like a stop sign that got a bite taken out of it. Like, damn. Punch your lights out. That's what I want to do.
The guards of the Dark Court are pussies.
Amen, brother. Amen. They pussies. I don't know who any of these people's names are. Just letting you all know that. I'm just like, if you can leave that a comment in the description. Not description, in the comments down below, that'd be great, because I have no idea who I'm talking to or what.
Your king's too powerful.
This is gonna hurt. Not.
Our king shrugs off your puny blows.
I'm gonna just knock you out now, motherfucker. Goodbye.
Mighty king.
This game is actually kind of fun. Why do they have stop signs? That's not just stop signs, just like signs. Like, honestly, like, what the hell is this? Like, damn. I can't even say. Like, shit.
Let's go. We've got to get inside Karma's house. Stand aside or die. We're going through that door.
You can't.
Oh, yeah, why not?
Because everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything from here to here is lava. You can't cross it.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's get inside. We can't. They're saying everything in front of the door is lava. Ah, oh, that's not fair. What do we do, the king?
What?
What do you do now? You die. Release the dragon.
Dragon? Funny.
A dragon? We're fucked.
We're fucked. I love that. We're fucked. Ow. Was that an actual arrow or a spitball? I wasn't. Oh, it's. Oh, okay. It's just an arrow with a. It's one of those toy arrows. Okay. We good, people?
Wow. Did he just fart on a dragon? Heck yeah, he did.
Dang.
I got a bad.
come from? What? I'm so lost. I thought I was fighting the other dude. Was I really that far off? Holy shit. Bitch! Fucking don't touch me! What? Did that hurt him? Oh, it did hurt him!
Aw, damn it.
Oh, I can't believe that worked, actually.
Okay, if you get a fire breath attack, our king gets his hammer of heavenly rain. You can't stop the cat! Car!
What? I'm so lost.
Stay out of the street, damn kids!
Okay, anyways. What? That's funny.
As I was saying, you can't stop the king. He is all powerful.
What is that? What is that? Holy shit! Where the fuck did that come from? Oh yeah, I'm still a douchebag. Oh yeah. Be that one douchebag.
Oh my god, he defeated the dragon! No freaking way! That kid's amazing!
Damn right I am, bitch! Now what? Do I just hop? No. Okay, that hurt.
Maybe there's a way in through the garage, my lord. Where are you going?
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
So
yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If, I mean, if there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier. Hey, come on, no horseplay.
What am I doing? Oh.
Go ahead, your highness. Use your unparalleled intellect to figure out a way in.
Oh, wait. Doi, I'm stupid, people. I'm sorry. Come on, get in there. No, get
Through
down.
The key.
Thank you. Come on, get in there. Is it down? It's down, okay. There we go. That should be good.
Well, King Douchebag is such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that?
Butters, shut the fuck up! Yeah, I know who Butters is. Okay.
He's amazing. I thought the king was going to do a sweet jump, but then he just did that.
I'm dead?
You're dead.
Well, that was not expected. Okay. Well then, that was a great first episode. I just fell to my death.
Speak, Bard. What happened to the stick
Damn.
Of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies. You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish.
Unhand him, you heathens. Release the bard, or you'll have the king to deal with.
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right. And if you don't... Whoa, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here.
What the fuck?
The wizard is gone. My name is the king.
Oh
I'm
my god. His name is Cartman, right?
We're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point? This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about the stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future. Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Coon and friends. Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking
Clyde,
to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Poopsikins, there's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
Loud ringing.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair.
What?
In the future, Coon and friends assemble.
What?
Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
What just happened? Wait. Is anyone else lost, like, completely? Because I sure
well,
am.
Well, nothing left to do but go home and play Star Trek Bridge Crew. We could all go to my house and sit around, staring dejectedly at our hands.
I've been thinking about joining a gang. This might be just the kick in the pants I need.
Oh, well, shit. Okay.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
Let's see here. Down here? Okay. I have no fucking
clue. Oh, did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out.
That's his
I'm
name,
sure
Eric?
He has the passcode written down here somewhere.
All right, let's go check out his room. Pop, 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 pop. Okay, is this his room? Yes. Okay, is it... who is the coon? What is this bullshit? Okay, not in there. I broke his lamp. Yay! Vandalism! Let's see. What the fuck? No. Why? Why? Fuck you, Mom. Okay, let's get the fuck out of there. Let's try and figure out how to blur that out later. Holy shit. Like, what the?
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try
fuck.
And cross it.
Uh-huh. You.
Oh, yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my mother's back.
Maybe we should see if the waitresses know anything.
That's
I'm not
so
enough,
done.
We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe it just died in the gutter somewhere.
Human Kite, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger.
Who's a ginger?
This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito,
God.
Take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Why?
Human Kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed.
I love the irony.
Tell her we're on the case. Don't worry, Coon. You can count on Fast Pass to get
that
there.
Poor kid. Okay.
Excuse me.
What the fuck is this?
Super Craig! Super Craig, this is Coon! Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck off, okay?
Fuck off. Well, fuck you too, bitch! Can I just punch him?
Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's
the
over there.
What? The what? What did the boy say? I have no idea what this. A what? Okay. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Anyone else know what the fuck is the Stefernacy device is? Is this it?
You seriously can't find the Stefernacy device? Fucking stop!
Is this it?
Hey, I told you not to fuck with that! You touch it again and we all fucking die!
Huh? Nothing? Is that all? Is he just gonna yell at me when I do it? What's this? Cool. I guess he does nothing. That's boring. Here, take
well,
this.
Well, that took long enough. Is the fantasy device active? You really want to be a superhero, huh?
I guess.
Play with the big boys?
Can I be a villain instead? That
well,
sounds like fun.
Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag.
What? Okay.
Let's see. Mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language?
How do I sit? Oh, okay.
All right, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona.
What?
Then you can fill out your character sheet
okay.
on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page?
No clue what the fuck that is.
Oh, boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Fucking unbelievable. Let's see. So the first thing
so
you need
stupid.
To fill out on your character sheet
Blaster?
Is your class.
Let's see.
You know, what kind of superhero are you? Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between 3 for now.
Speedster? Nah, fuck that.
Brutalist?
When I play games like this, I normally like to be up close and personal. I like to punch people in the face. But then again, I do like to light worlds on fire. I can just cross this one out because it's like, nah.
Brutalist. Blaster.
Interesting. Interesting. I don't
Bruiser,
know.
Yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited.
Well, I guess we'll go for... Yeah, let's do Brutalist.
A Brutalist. All bronze, no brains. A good choice for you.
Nah, fuck it. We're going Blaster.
Blaster. With range powers like Cyclops.
Yeah. We're going blaster.
Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child.
Aren't I still a child? Someone answer that for me. Aren't I a child still?
So many other nights, you couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror.
Mirror.
You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room.
So freaking
out in the hallway,
lost.
You saw two intruders in front of your parents' door.
Oh my god, no.
You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them, so for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers.
What? I'm so lost. This game is so confusing. But it's funny.
You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you.
Okay. Oh, I gotta be here.
Right, the bad guy.
Okay, cool. Oh shit. I was not expecting that. I actually lit the dude on fire. Oh shit.
The intruders realized what they were up against.
Oh god.
Shit, this little flamer means business. Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
No.
The intruders moved
maybe
into attack.
Ow. Okay, so I'm not like prepared for this shit apparently.
You left us no choice, kid.
Burn, bitch, burn.
The enemy's closing in. You gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back.
Back up, bitch. Back off. I ain't afraid to hit ya.
But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around lightly.
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Fuck off, bitch. Oh, God. That's a big boy right there. No, no, thank y'all.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
Okay. Okay, I wonder what this does. Oh my Jesus. Damn. I'm fucking this boy up. Yeah, alright.
Comrade Fallen, the extra ugly one closed in.
The extra ugly one, I love it. Ow, ow, ow. Oh shit, now what?
Not so hot now, you little flamer.
What am I gonna do now?
Him.
You were gravely injured. But the intruder's blows only awakened the fires that burned within.
Okay.
You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
Did I just eat the fire? Hold on a second. What? What the hell? Okay, that's the most disgusting thing I've seen in a long time.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door.
Oh my god, what is this game?
And led you to fighting crime. You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom.
Oh my god, really?
Wow, that's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like
a
ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it?
Really?
All right, now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive.
Okay, cool. Sure. I don't know what I'm doing, folks. I'm on Coonstagram now. Cool. How does that work? Oh, wrong button. Oh, I can fart. Cool. All right, so here we are.
Huh. Oh, it's Sophie. Huh. Yes, I've heard of those.
Oh God, help me. Farnickel.
Oh, wonderful! I'll see you on the internet.
That's not. Wow, I look so unhappy. That's normal. That's normal. Like, Jesus Christ, what is this? Hashtag. Huh. Okay. Okay, cool. I have. have a follower. It's the same. Well, okay then. So I just gotta find more people and follow them, I guess. Hey, yo, dude,
You'll
take a selfie.
You'll need more followers before I selfie with you.
Oh, well, fuck you too, bitch. Yo, bitch, follow me.
Look, I only selfie with popular people.
Oh, fuck you too, bitch.
Oh, the king's back.
Hey, boy. Yeah, that's cool. Alright. So... what? What's he talking about? Huh. That's cool. Why is this boy not following me? This bitch.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Can't get this mailbox open.
Nothing? Still?
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Okay, I guess I can't go that way then, yeah? Alright, interesting. What are they doing? Why are they just... I don't get this game at all. Well, I think that's enough for this episode. It's a good first episode, I think. And I'll see you all in the next one. Let me know what you thought about it below, and I'll talk to you all later. Peace!